the shock and awe, the big splash, and finally, the ultra rares. It's game time, folks. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash and quick cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Scotty, these rules are simple, but things usually get complicated in the arena. Our contestants must be getting to know each other's strengths and weaknesses, because we've got our first elimination.
The battle lines are drawn. The Big Splash are starting a ripple effect. They're opening Vault 1. Well, there's no backup now for the remaining member of the Big Splash. Shielding, hurry inside. The Big Splash have started our first cash out.
Shield up!
Going for cash out, Station B.
The Shock and Awe are dangerously close to a full team wipe. Just one member still in the arena. Team wipeout for the Big Splash.
They might be in hot water now.
Let's go up there.
A long-awaited return to the arena for the Big Splash. Ultra Rares are busy unsealing Vault 2. ultra rares have a cash out in the works.
Throwing goo grenade. A holiday gift. Go defensive on A.
It's event time. I hope our contestants are ready for a surprise out there. A blast. Make the wrong move and you'll see what I mean. If you get eliminated, you'll be going out with a bang.
The shock and awe will need to reboot. Team wiped.
That'll be a shock to their system.
The shock and awe have respawned. Impressive steal by the Big Splash.
Now that's how you play to win this game show.
Thanks for watching.